So we had now four games against the top teams. We lost against Feyenoord and today we won against Ajax in the Super Cup and we won in Alkmaar. So it's not like we cannot win these games, but of course I think today, yeah, we lost a game. I think of course you can lose here in Ajax because they're a fantastic team. So they are together for a longer period with the same coach, so they developed and you see that they are used to play with each other. They are moving forward and maybe this squad now is at the peak of their performance. You can lose this game and I think today we were not on our top level in total as a team.
In fact, you cannot win. You can win once from them, but you cannot win over 34 matches, in fact, because they are better. They have a better team, they have a better squad. Is that a little bit frustrating?
No, that's the situation. It's not frustrating. I knew that before, so I think I know that. I know the requirements of them and also of us, so we try our best to challenge them. I think we did it last season, but like you said, of course, it's very difficult to be better than them in 34 games, especially if they are playing on their top level, and of course they have all the players fit. They have really also always players on the bench who come in, who are top. Of course, that's very difficult to win the title, but nevertheless, today we lost, and yeah, we have to stand up and we have to fight next week against Twente.
Because we started very well this season. There was a lot of development compared to last season. And now it's difficult to see PSV play against little teams in the Eredivisie. It's not scoring very easy. And now losing Monaco and losing Feyenoord and losing Ajax. How do you look at the development of the playing style and of development of your group?
Yeah, you are right. I think at the beginning of the season we played on really good level, top level. So that's why we also won a lot of games, also difficult games, also here in Ajax. Yeah, now it's a little bit, it's more difficult to keep this level for us. It's difficult because it was totally top level as a team and also individual wise. So also a lot of players, they played on their top level. But it's always the same. If you start then the season with a lot of games without any training, so then of course it's to keep the level tactical wise is not easy. I think the key that we played so well at the beginning was that all the players were part of the team tactic, and today also, yeah, we did it not bad, 60 minutes, but not on top level in my opinion. Huh? So that's always the challenge, and especially if you have not a team who is used to play with each other, who is very experienced, who knows to play for titles, who play international football on this level, yeah, then of course it's very difficult to keep the level. But nevertheless, in my opinion, also on Thursday, in my opinion, we played a really good game. Also, the games who were difficult against smaller teams in the league, I think, yeah, we played not bad. What we missed was always that we were not able to score goals. Huh? So I think that's also today was a big difference between Ajax and us. So how they use their moments and how they are in the finishing, how reliable. So that's top level, and we at the moment we are not showing top level in scoring goals and in creating big chances.